All right, fellas, you guys have a good one.
Yes.
Good stuff. It's in really good shape. Whew. All right. I think I'll let that rock go. Main Chute, Alta, Utah. Stay high. Yeah. All right. Aiming for that continuous run. So we want to stay this way. Beautiful day. I still got it. And actually, feeling kind of sore, okay. Now, to make the continuous, I want to stay to the right of the Collins lift. It's kind of sun-cupped. Definitely skied worse, though. Yeah, this harder ice is easier to ski on. Yeah, a lot of falls. Starts and stops. Snow's a little bit grabby. Stay to the right of this. Might suck, but I wanted to take my skis off. Yeah, don't go down there. Collins mid station. Ooh, it's a little hawk or a falcon maybe. Wow, look at him go. Yeah. Okay. Yeah. Nice. How's it going? Hey. Yeah. How far are you heading?
Maybe mid, maybe further.
All right, good for you.
What was the best part?
Main Chute.
Yeah, awesome.
Yeah.
Still in good shape then?
Yeah.
All right.
Yeah, as soon as you hit ballroom, it starts to get a little bit really thick, heavy,
yeah.
Little sun-cupped.
Uh-huh.
Yeah.
Cool.
All right, man, you have a good one. Brotherhood of heavy now. Alta, May 28, 2020. Baldy Chute to just about as far as I can go before I get to the parking lot. Great day. Still a lot of great snow. Some real thick spots, but that's probably more a function of the really warm weather right now. But awesome day nonetheless. Coronavirus can't keep a man down.